Self-driving cars will make a huge contribution to society. Humans are the most unreliable part of the car. Self-driving cars will also accelerate mobility, leading to fewer cars on the road. Fewer cars will result in fewer parking lots and better urban environments. Accelerating the race to autonomous cars, NVIDIA launched NVIDIA DRIVE PX2, the world's most powerful engine for in-vehicle artificial intelligence. NVIDIA DRIVE PX2 allows the automotive industry to use artificial intelligence to tackle the complexities inherent in autonomous driving. It utilizes deep learning on NVIDIA's most advanced GPUs for 360-degree situational awareness around the car to determine precisely where the car is and to compute a safe, comfortable trajectory. Created to address the needs of NVIDIA's automotive partners for an open development platform, DRIVE PX2 provides unprecedented amounts of processing power for deep learning, equivalent to that of 150 MacBook Pros, and it is in a case the size of a school lunchbox. Its two next-generation Tegra processors plus two next-generation discrete GPUs based on the Pascal architecture deliver up to 24 trillion deep learning operations per second, that is over 10 times more computational horsepower than the previous generation product. DRIVE PX2's deep learning capabilities enable it to quickly learn how to address the challenges of everyday driving, such as unexpected road debris, erratic drivers, and construction zones. Deep learning also addresses numerous problem areas where traditional computer vision techniques are insufficient, such as poor weather conditions like rain, snow, and fog, and difficult lighting conditions like sunrise, sunset, and extreme darkness. For general-purpose floating-point operations, DRIVE PX2's multi-precision GPU architecture is capable of up to 8 trillion operations per second, that is over 4 times more than the previous generation product. This enables NVIDIA partners to address the full breadth of autonomous driving algorithms, including sensor fusion, localization, and path planning. Self-driving cars use a broad spectrum of sensors to understand their surroundings. DRIVE PX2 can process the inputs of 12 video cameras plus LiDAR, radar, and ultrasonic sensors. It fuses them to accurately detect objects, identify them, determine where the car is relative to the world around it, and then calculate its optimal path for safe travel. The DRIVE PX2 development engine will be generally available in the fourth quarter of 2016. Availability to early access development partners will be in the second quarter. Volvo will be the first automaker to deploy DRIVE PX2. In the world's first public trial of autonomous driving, the Swedish automaker next year will lease 100 XC90 luxury SUVs outfitted with DRIVE PX2 technology.